Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Intermittent fasting may not be a new term for you, as this dietary pattern has become quite popular in recent years because of its health benefits. One of the benefits is the prevention of diseases linked to the brain. Diseases such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's, although not yet cured, can be prevented by fasting. Dr. Mark Mattson is the head of the National Institute of Aging's Neuroscience Laboratory. Dr. Mark also teaches at Johns Hopkins University and has already received numerous awards for his research on the brain and neurological disorders. In one of his lectures, he spoke about our diet pattern, which consists of eating three or more times a day. According to him, eating with this frequency is not something healthy, and at least one journal of studies supports this idea. An animal study has shown that caloric restriction increases life expectancy and delays in the onset of chronic diseases linked to aging. The study also points out that a caloric restriction improves metabolic rate and oxidative stress, increases insulin sensitivity, and alters function of the neuroendocrine system and the sympathetic nervous system. In short, fasting has an ability to improve brain function. Also, he considers that activities that challenge our brains, including intermittent fasting and strenuous exercise, are cognitive challenges. These activities promote the growth of neurons and the formation and strengthening of synapses. If that isn't enough, he also believes that intermittent fasting improves a nerve cell's ability to repair DNA. Dr. Mattson believes that today there is a lot of pressure to eat three meals a day, and this kind of incentive may have big business interests behind it. But before you begin a radical change in eating habits, it's important to stress that it's an undeveloped change. As a majority of people are already accustomed to a frequency of eating, it is a good way to get the benefits of intermittent fasting with a diet with periods of caloric restriction. This diet pattern is popular with the name Diet 5-2 and consists of restricting calorie consumption for two non-consecutive days of the week and eating only the calories recommended for you on the remaining days. A suggested calorie restriction of 500 calories for women and 600 calories for men is recommended. See the video description for information on diet, fasting, and testing by other experts advocating intermittent fasting. Have you ever done or intend to do an intermittent fast? What were the biggest benefits you noticed? Share your experience in the comments. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.